Good morning, everyone. Sarah here from Community Crew. Just wanted to check in, wish you a happy Monday, and say happy start of Mother's Day week. We're actually really excited to celebrate with you all. This Sunday is Mother's Day, and we want to take a moment to help you honor the moms in your life, the grandmas, the aunts, any special woman that has been like a mother figure to you. We want to help you honor them. And so if you head over to our site, we're going to post the link in the comments. You can just click on that link. You can make a donation. And instead of sending a card or present to mom, know that that donation has helped provide lunches for children in need. You can then upload a picture and tell us something special. And on Sunday for Mother's Day, we're actually going to take those and we're going to share them on our platforms and just really celebrate all the moms and the special women in our life who have helped make the way for us. So thank you so much, and we look forward to helping you honor your moms for Mother's Day. The other thing we want to talk to you about is our emergency appeal. So if you've been following us, you know that we've had an anonymous donor actually step up and offer to match donations up to $30,000 dollar for dollar. We're sitting at $28,765 in donations. So thank you so much, because what you're doing is really making a difference. We're almost there. We're about $1,100 away from goal, and we're really, really excited. We know this week we're gonna reach that goal and we're gonna celebrate. So thank you for your generosity, and thank you for helping pay it forward to the children of Niagara. The other thing that we're doing is we actually have a program where you can drop off your tablets, iPads, anything. And we have a gentleman who is helping to keep our seniors connected to their families. So if they're in a retirement community, or if they are maybe away from their regular families, this is just a great way to stay connected to them. And so there's a form on our site. You can just go online. If you have a tablet or any electronics that you'd like to donate, fill it out. It goes directly to our difference maker. He'll come and pick it up from you and put that right back into the retirement community. So thank you for all you do. Thank you for helping us, for all the messages, for the donations, for just connecting with us and checking in and seeing how you can help. We see every single one of your messages. We thank you, and we want to honor you. And please allow us to help us honor your mom or that special person in your life. Thanks so much, you guys. Have a great week.